Praise the Lord, precious viewers. This morning, the Sabbath of the 21st, 2018, I received some dreams from the Lord, and the dreams were about false churches, false denominations, because I see myself in the dream, and I think I see some people. I see a lady, and then it looks like they wanted to go to church, but didn't have the... she didn't know really the right church to go to, you know. So I saw myself warning her against the Catholic Church. And also I see myself warning somebody against the Mormon Church. And I was telling her about the Catholic Church, and I said they worship God in images. And I was telling her about the images, about the Bible, how the Bible, the Word of God, warns us about images, about idolatry, that we're not supposed to make images of in the likeness of anything in heaven, on the earth, and under the earth. And I think it's in the book of Exodus, chapter 20, verse 4. And so the Catholic Church, they are in idolatry because they violate the Word of God. You know, they have images in the church and statues and all these things, you know, that they're not supposed to do. So basically, that's a church that is not the Church of Christ. That's a church not to go to, you know, if you want to be saved. You know, and the other church I saw myself warning against is the Mormon Church. And I was telling somebody again in the dream about the Mormon Church that you know, they changed the word. You know, how can you say you believe in Jesus? How can you believe in Jesus, who is the Word, and yet change it? You can't change God's Word. You can't change the Bible, you know, and you can't, you cannot add to it. You know, whatever is there, whatever God gave us, that's what we use. He gave us the Bible from the book of Genesis to Revelation, and that is it. That's the Bible. So I was telling her about the Mormon Church. Basically, those two churches are not the Church of Christ. They are not the Church of God. They are false doctrines, man-made churches. You know, the Catholic Church, come out of the Catholic Church for the salvation. So you come out of the Mormon Church. Those churches are not the Church of Christ. You know, they are misleading the people, leading the people to hell. And then the other church, I also see myself also, I also see another, that denomination come up, Jehovah's Witness. The Jehovah's Witness, I'm going to give this caution for the Jehovah's Witness. Jehovah's Witness changes also the Word of God. You know, how can you believe in Jesus Christ and yet you make your own Bible and change the Bible from the origin, from the way it was before? They change the Bible because of to insert their own belief or to insert their disbelief of the Bible. You know, the disbelief of what the Bible say leads them to make their own Bible. Jehovah's Witness have their own Bible. They change the original Bible. So that too is not the Church of Christ. You know, that's the false church. Come out of the Jehovah's Witness church. You know, the Holy Spirit speaks. He's a person. You know, read the Bible. The Bible, read the book of Acts, at the book of Acts and other scriptures in the Bible where the Holy Spirit himself speaks and speaks to one of the servants of God, you know, and tell the servant to keep the other one for himself.